What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share your location on an iPhone. Whether you're meeting friends or family members at a specific location, or you just want to make sure a loved one can easily see where you are, Apple makes it easy for you to share your location with others on your iPhone. After sharing your location, those individuals can use the Find My app to see where you're at on a map. The only caveat is that you can only share your location with other iPhone users. Now let's walk through the steps to share your location with other people using your iPhone. Step 1. Tap to launch the Find My app on your iPhone. The Find My home screen is shown. Step 2. Tap Share My Location and then enter the contacts or phone numbers you want to share your location with. As a reminder, you can only share your location with other iPhone users. Tap Send after entering the people you want to share your location with. If location sharing isn't enabled on your iPhone, you'll see a dialog box letting you know and prompting you to turn it on. Tap Settings if you see that dialog box. The Find My Settings screen will be displayed. Step 3. Make sure the Share My Location toggle is turned on. Tap the Back button after adjusting these settings to navigate back to the Find My screen, where you'll now see the list of people you're sharing your iPhone location with. Now let's look at how to stop sharing your iPhone location with someone. Step 1. Launch the Find My app and then tap the person in the people list you want to stop sharing your iPhone location with. An information screen for what you're sharing with that person is shown. Step 2. Tap Stop Sharing My Location. A dialog box is displayed asking if you're sure you want to stop sharing your location with this person. Tap Stop Sharing Location again. That person will no longer be able to see your iPhone location. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.